Nucleus. Nucleus is a prominent structure found in both animal and plant cell. These are rounded, oval, disc-shaped or lanceolate structures located in the center of a cell. In mature plant cells, they are found towards the periphery. Nucleus is enclosed by a nuclear membrane, which contains nuclear pores. Inside the nucleus, there is a fluid called nucleoplasm, which contains thread-like structures called chromatin fibers and nucleolus. Just before cell division, chromatin fibers condense and coil to form rod-shaped structures called chromosomes. These chromosomes have functional units called genes that transmit hereditary traits from one generation to another. Each chromosome is composed of DNA and nucleoproteins. Nucleolus. Nucleoplasm contains a spherical body known as nucleolus, which is rich in RNA. It disappears when cell division starts, but reappears after the cell division is completed. Its main function is biosynthesis of ribosomal RNA. In the nucleus, two types of chromatin materials are there. Heterochromatin. Condensed region of chromatin which contains small amount of DNA. Euchromatin. Diffused region of chromatin which contains large amount of DNA. Functions of nucleus. It controls the metabolic activities of the cell. They are responsible for protein synthesis. It transfers genetic information from one generation to another. It helps in exchange of materials through nuclear membrane. They are responsible for growth and reproduction. It governs enzyme production. It controls and regulates all the chemical activities of the cell.